Wow, you actually did it.
This must have been Londra's living quarters.